Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at what you can do if you see the error message, you have been denied permission to access this folder. For a more in-depth look at the topic, check out the article in the description. Let's take ownership of the folder in question. Open the file, explore, right-click on the folder that is giving you the problem and select properties. Go to the Security tab, then click on Advanced. Next to the owner of the folder, you should see a button for Change. Click on it, go to Advanced. I like to save time, so here I'm just going to click on Find Now and scroll until I find my username. Click on it. Click OK, you will see your username in the object box. Click on OK. Make sure that you click on the box Replace Owner on Subcontainers and Objects. Click Apply, click OK. You should be able to open the folder then. You can also try a freeware app from the Windows Club, Ultimate Windows Tweaker, and add Take Ownership of Files and Folders Easily to the context menu. We offer a link to the Ultimate Windows Tweaker in the article. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.